Have you ever wanted to break up with someone you live with, but just didn't want to do it yourself because that's too much work for you emotionally? Well, now you don't have to. The Breakup Moving Service takes care of that for you.
Can I help you?
Hey, you Jason?
Huh. Yeah, bro, what's up?
Yeah, Amy hired us to break up with you and move you out.
What?
Yeah, it's over. Let's start with that bowl.
Cereal at 3 p.m. Makes sense.
Meet Amy, one of our most loyal customers.
I've gone through 6 breakups this year, but I didn't find the Breakup Moving Service until my 4th breakup. And let me just tell you, the difference is amazing. The first guy I broke up with handcuffed himself to me in the bed railing and cried for a full day. I missed my manicure appointment and I couldn't pee. But now with Breakup Moving Service, I never have to worry about that happening again.
We offer different tiers of service to cater to your needs. Our Lazy Breakup Package includes a BMS employee sending a breakup text and an express move out shortly thereafter.
Here's some boxes. Put your stuff in them. You got 5 hours.
Because you suck.
Our Thoughtful Breakup Package includes a BMS employee giving your newly minted ex a handwritten breakup letter, a single rose, and a silk handkerchief to dry their tears. Our BMS employee will even serenade your significant other with your couple song as he walks them out the door.
All of me loves all of you.
All your curves and all your edges.
Our ultimate package is the F You Package. A shirtless model shows up to do the breakup and bring out all of your ex's insecurities. They'll even bubble wrap your ex and ship them out for you. Then a local gang we will contract out will finish the job. Worried about traces of evidence? Hakuna Matata. Our white glove service removes all DNA from the crime scene.
Thank you, BMS. You've saved my life.
Call today for a free estimate. And don't forget to ask about our Change of Hearts frequent user program. 10 breakups and your 11th one is free.
Hey guys, it's Sid Wilder. Thank you so much for watching my video, Breakup Moving Service. I want to know if you guys have had to deal with any of these situations. I wrote this because I've had to move out a lot of my friends from their boyfriend's places right after a breakup. So I was like, hey, this is actually a funny idea. Mwah. Love you guys. Please subscribe and like, and I will see you in a few weeks. Bye.